Thank you very much. Now, next up, we have... contestant number six. The reason I haven't said your name yet is because it's really cool and I don't want to mess it up.
Aven.
Aven, okay. Aven Nersessian.
Yeah.
There we go. Look at that. I'm getting better at this with every single one. Thank you, AJ. I appreciate that. But he is going to be up here as contestant number six playing Cotton Eye Joe, Tennessee Waltz, and This Little Light of Mine. Aven is 10 years old, and he's from...
Stony Ford,
okay. See, there's lots of words that I haven't seen before. Tex, he does a really good job at this, you guys. Like, you need to thank him, because this is hard. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number six. Next up, we have contestant number 9. Looks like a younger sibling. His name is Ari Nersesian, and he is going to be playing Over the Waterfall and Tennessee Waltz and Stones Rag. Judges, contestant number 9.
Started out with 12 contestants in the junior division. We're down to the top 5. So, if I get these holes punched, that keeps the paperwork at least a little bit together. All right, our first contestant, judges, if you're ready for the next contestant, I want to make sure. Our first contestant, is from No. Stonyford, California. Ari Narcissian? Narcissian? Anyway, Ari is his first name. Let's welcome Ari up on the stage. I don't remember seeing this name before. That's because I was gone. Should have had Jacob up here doing this. He could have kept the name straight. Okay, it looks like Alan Don. I try to put the company's names on, but I don't always get them where they can enter the company's award. Soldier's Joy for the Hoedown, contestant number one. Amazing Grace for the Waltz. And then John Ryan's Polka for the Tuna Choice. Take it away, Ari.
Dedicate this song to my teacher, Kathy.
didn't see this at first, but this is Ari's first ever contest. Good job. I did not do that good on my first contest. Sharon liked that. She's hitting my mic. All right, now we have the other Nersessian. I'm getting this name better and better. His name is Aven, and he is going to be coming up. Now, Aven, I have a question. Are you allowed to say the name of this song?
Yes.
Yes, just straight out. This song is called Two Steps from Hell. Yeah, everybody, come on. Let's give Aven a big round of applause. He is contestant number 6. Like I said, Two Steps from Hell. It's only one song, but it's two steps. Whenever you're ready, bud. A month? 5 days. 5 days, he said.